Living Faith Kids.
Daily devotions for Africa.
I'm going to follow Jesus.
This is to help kids grow in faith, wisdom, and develop habit of daily prayers and build their relationship with Jesus Christ and church. Train the young in the way they should go, even when old, they will not swerve from it. Living Faith Kids.
Daily devotions for Africa.
Hello, viewer. God is good all the time, and all the time God is good, and that is His nature. I am Anne Blessing Wanjiku from Mutini Educational Center. Welcome to our daily devotion for Africa. Today, being on Friday, 2nd July, our theme is, Why Does Your Teacher Eat with Tax Collectors and Sinners? Our reading comes from Matthew chapter 9, verse 9 to 13, and it says, Jesus left that place as he walked along. He saw a tax collector named Matthew sitting in his office. He said to him, Follow me. Matthew got up and followed him. While Jesus was having a meal, Matthew's house, many tax collectors and other outcasts came in and joined Jesus and his disciples at the table. Some Pharisees saw this and asked his disciples, Why does your teacher eat with such people? Jesus heard them and answered, People who are well do not need doctors, but those who are sick. Go and find out what is meant by this scripture that says, It is kindness that I want no animal sacrifices. I have not come to call respectable people, but outcasts. The word of God. Reflection. Have you ever had to sit alone at the lunch table? It can be a terrible feeling to eat by yourself when everybody else seems to have friends. Jesus must have known that. He spent time with everybody, even sinners and tax collectors, the most unpopular people of all. God calls us to reach out to others like Jesus did, not just our friends, but also the people we would rather ignore. It is not always easy, but it was what Jesus will do. Let's pray. Lord Jesus, help me be a friend to anyone who needs me today. Amen.
Living Faith Kids.
Daily devotions for Africa.
I'm going to follow Jesus.
This is to help kids grow in faith, wisdom, and develop habit of daily prayers and build their relationship with Jesus Christ and church. Train the young in the way they should go. Even when old, they will not swerve from it. Living Faith Kids.
Daily devotions for Africa.